I am honestly proud to present the Hirschhold Humanitarian Award to Charlton Heston.
Betty Davis says it, you figure it must be true, but really, I think I won this award for doing the kind of chores a whole lot of other people do too. But because I'm an actor, when I do them, they take my picture. Nevertheless, I'm very glad, very proud, and very grateful to the Academy to have this. Like all the awards given tonight, it represents the good opinion of the men and women you do your work with. And always, for all of us, that's the best praise of all. Thank you very much.
Charlton Heston, Ben-Hur.
True. When you stand here, you want to thank everybody you ever knew in this business. I feel like starting with a first secretary or whoever let me sneak into a Broadway casting call. 10 years ago this month, I made my first picture in Hollywood. And since that time, I've worked with a great many of you. And every one of you did something to put me here tonight. As for Ben-Hur, the men who worked on that, most of you've been applauded. Most of them have been applauded earlier this evening, including Willie. But I would like especially to thank not only all of you and all of them, but Willie and Christopher Fry and Sam Zimbalist, who gave more than any of us. Thank you.